Shall not grow old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
We will remember them. Let us pray. O Almighty God, grant, we beseech thee, that we who here do honour the memory of those who have died in the service of their country and the crown, may be so inspired by the spirit of their love and fortitude, that forgetting all selfish and unworthy motives, we may live only to thy glory and to the service of mankind. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Teach us, good Lord, to serve thee as thou deservest, to give and not to count the cost, to fight and not to heed the wounds, to toil and not to seek for rest, to labour and not to ask for any reward, except that of knowing that we do thy will. Amen. Now let us join in the words our Lord himself taught us in their traditional form. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive them that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen. Now, unto God's gracious mercy and protection, we commit you. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace, both now and evermore. Amen.